a car theft suspect was arrested because of a rolling tire. LAPD was in pursuit of the woman driving this vehicle for almost 2 hours through streets, gas stations, and over two sets of spike strips. Finally, one of the SUV's tires couldn't take it anymore. It rolled down the street on its own, allowing officers to make the arrest.